We don't understand.
Sadan ke neta
honorable law minister has
Mantri
raised the point
ke
of order.
Aap withdraw karna chahenge?
No, sir.
Please listen to me, sir.
Yeah.
Honorable Ram Minister has raised a point of order. I really don't understand what is the point and what is the order you are giving.
Nothing like point of order.
Then let Law Minister clarify it, sir. What is the point of order? No. See,
let
in fact, sir, let me make it very clear. See, soon
the
after,
question is,
soon,
are you drawing?
Sir, soon after... Sir, please listen to me, sir.
Yeah.
Please listen to me.
Listen to him, sir. Why don't you listen to him?
See, why are you not listening to me, sir?
Yes, sir.
Before the... Today, afternoon at 3 o'clock, before the debate is recommenced, I went to the law minister. I have requested him that an assurance can be given in this August house and the assurance be recorded in the register, and saying that the government can bring out a more comprehensive bill than what I have submitted in the interest of the OBC, for which the Honorable Law Minister did not respond. What options I have? YSR Congress Party being the party, YSR Congress Party being the party which protects the interest, YSR Congress Party is a party which protects the interest of OBCs, SCs and STs and minorities.
And kindly read the bill today. Serial 15 into...
देखिए वो कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन के 123
Vice Chairman, sir. Vice Chairman, sir. Please listen to me. Sir, please. 1 minute. 1 minute, ma'am. Please listen to me. I'm the mover of the bill. One minute, Harry, sir. Vice Chairman, sir. On. Please, Vice Chairman, sir.
Yes.
Honorable Law Minister has raised a point of order. Honorable Law Minister has raised a point of order. Okay. Eventually, you will have to give a ruling. That's okay. Fine, sir. If that is the objection, I have heard the objection, what he has raised. If that is the objection, when I have before I table the bill in this August house, it has been referred to the President of India. Honorable President of India, His Excellency, their objection has not been raised. Law Minister is raising the objection after the debate is over and now, which according to me is not justified. See, my contention in this regard, since the government is not cooperating and the rules of this August house, I sincerely feel, are not being followed, I stage a walkout protesting against the attitude of the government, sir. Thank you very much.
Pichra virodhi hai, sarkar.
ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ వీడియోల కోసం మా ఛానల్కి సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అవ్వండి.